Ninjas, welcome to my broadcast slash video of Attack on Titan Part 2. Gonna get in this shit, isn't it? My phone telling you, everybody, hey, he's broadcasting, hey, come watch him, hey. Alright. Let's get back on this story. Last time I had no energy. I started this right after doing a whole Gears of War freaking videos and such. Alright, one second though. I gotta make sure I don't sound like a fool. Or if you can even hear me. Probably not, but we'll see. Didn't set anything up before I started this because things and stuff, Lori! Things and stuff. It's very complicated. Alright, let's see. A couple people already. Share it on Tumblr. Computer, shush your face. Mikasa all the way, though. Once I unlock her, I'm straight up just using her all the time. Mikasa! Well, and Levi, too. I like them both. Even though Mikasa has just a freaking obsessing with Eren, but hey, anybody would if they're after all the shit that went down with her. Freaking your hero. And taught her a life lesson to stand up for yourself. You must cut Tatakai! Tatakai! Alright, let's get this going. Colossal Titan, a Titan that suddenly appeared in the year 845 at the outermost wall in the Sosicina district shortly before destroying it. It was far larger than any Titan humanity had seen before, to the point it was also the tall head could be seen over peeking over the atop of the wall. However, its movements are slower than the standard Titans. The destruction of Sosicina district wall at the hands of the Titan, together with the armored Titan, forcefully forced humanity to abandon Balmeria. And them all getting eaten. Oh, whoops. God dang it. I'm sorry. I gotta do things and stuff. Is that not the right password? How dare you? This one? What? Oh, it's been 10,000 years. That's what I fucking thought. All right. Yeah, start watching. I got it. I'm set. Let's go. Titans are pouring in through the hole in the wall that thing made. At this rate, the town is done for.
Ooh.
How could a Titan of that size catch us off guard like that? You did good taking on that thing, Eren. Thanks, but I missed a good chance to take out humanity's enemy that has inflicted so much damage on us. If you could pull that off, it sure would be something. Alright, let's go get our next orders from base. We don't have time for chit-chat. We gotta find out what the situation is at base. Yeah, you're right. Damn it. Where the hell did the Colossal Titan disappear to? Aaron, don't make me repeat myself. The wall is down. We need to get going. Yeah. We have no idea what's going on. How could the town be attacked like this? Could that colossal titan be aiming to destroy Thras District next? That's not funny. Let's head to base quickly and see what the situation is. Sasa! What's going on? How could this huge titan just appear at the wall out of nowhere? It's just like that time at Shishirama. It's completely different to other titans. Anyway. You mean that it can appear completely undetected? Come on, nothing like that exists! Oh, I can get stuff. Ready to chop, chop, chop. I don't know. What can I do? Wait. Can I buy it? I don't want to buy it. No, go away. New development. Blades, let's see what we got here. Blades length sucks, but... What do I need first? Gas capacity. Not as fast, but... Yeah, first generation is just is the best, yeah. For right now. Where do I buy, like... I guess I don't. Alright. Let's talk. Kurtz, make your way to the headquarters. To receive orders. Yes, sir! Don't dwell. Got it! Let's move! Eren Yeager, born in Cicero District, he was always had the strong desire to know more about the world beyond the walls. After his mother's death during the Titans' invasion of 845, he became determined and eliminated the Titans. Determined to eliminate the Titans and join the 104th Cadet Corps. After 3 years of harsh training, he will graduate fifth in his year. Between his desire to go beyond the walls and his hatred of the Titans, he hopes to join the Scout Regiment from the moment he joins the Corps. While he has a strong will and is quick to take action, there is always the lurking risk that he will always get to ignore what's around him. AKA why he gets his lip. Anyway, no spoilers.
なお、伝令によると、先見班はすでに全滅したとのことだ。外門が突破され、巨人が侵入してきている。住民の避難が完了するまで、ウォールローゼを死守せよ。解散!
はい。なんて今日なんだ。明日から内地に行けたっつうのに。
What crybaby bitch.
赤間、お前は後衛部隊に入れ。住民の近くに一人でも多くの精鋭が必要だ。
She's my girl though.
待ってください。私の腕では足手まといになります。
おい、ミカサ、人類滅亡の危機だぞ。
何てめえの勝手な都合を押し付けてんだ。
悪かった。でもエレン、頼みがある。一つ。
死なないさ。こんなところで死んでられないんだ。俺はまだこの世界の実態を何も知らないんだから。
I need to start reading it again.
これはいい機会だと思わねえか。調査兵団に入団する前にはこの初陣で活躍しとけば、俺たちは新兵にしてスピード昇格間違いなしだ。
ああ、間違いない。
言っとくけど、今期の調査兵団志願者はいっぱいいるんだからね。
誰が巨人を多く狩れるか勝負だ。
数をちょろまかすなよ。
34班前進、前衛の支援につけ。
よし、行くぞ。
状況は、先遣班はどうなっているんだ。
アルミンとはまとまって行動した方がいいな。
Oh. Calm down! Jesus. Oh, wait. Go back. Some allies and soldiers who will become your team members by pressing circle near them. You may have up to 4 team members following you at a time. When you succeed that number, you can use the directional pad to switch between them. Soldiers are ranked by strength by from S highest to C lowest. Try to create a team composed of the high ranking soldiers. Sees a Titan. At times, smoke signals will be emitted on the battlefield when help is needed. Smoke signals will disappear after a fixed amount of time. A side mission will be triggered by approaching one of these smoke signals. Completing a side mission will provide you with valuable tools and lead you in the victory. Such as powerful allied soldiers will be joining your team member. That soldiers who will relinquish your items and team more. Boom! It sucked ass, but whatever. Sometimes after your subjects in the Titan, you may discover an eaten soldier killed by the Titans. Approaching them by pressing circle, you will be able to gather bigger kind of items, keeping them just near you.
Save ちにはさせねえ。やってやる。
取った。
ちくしょう。ちくしょう。できねえぞ。くそ、奴らが本部にまで。まさか前衛の先輩方はやられちまったのか。
Got it down now, like no problem. to be safe than sorry. Oh, I didn't notice that. Completing side missions and destroying Titans parts during battle will cause the decisive battle signal meter to rise. When it is filled, press join to activate the decisive battle signal. Your abilities will be enhanced temporarily and your decisive battle signal is activated. Allied forces will also appear to fight alongside you, and the number of reinforcements that appear will increase every time you activate a new decisive battle signal. Thomas!
の体は動かないんだ。
戦い。No, I'm guessing we play as her. Bullshit! I was doing work! Should have been like a nest, man! I guess I need like, probably like 30 subjections. Alright. Okay, alright. Said, I was doing good. Mikasa Uckerman, a rare individual who is in part descendant from the Aizen clan. Her life was saved by Eren as a child when both of her parents were killed by bandits. Since that day, she refuses to leave Eren's side and joined the 104th Canadian Corps with him, where she makes full use of her hidden talents to graduate at the top of her class. Eren is only... It's her only family she has left, and absolutely everything she does is in order to protect him. She generally does not express her emotions and almost always stays calm when in dangerous situations, but she has been known to lose control and go berserk when Eren is involved. Yeah. Yeah. Yuppers. Yay! Let's play as her. I wonder how Eren's doing. No, I need to focus on my mission. Noise Eren will yell at me again. Your character is not Mikasa. The characters you use throughout the story in attack mode will sometimes change. Equipment, materials, regiment funds, and more will be shared between all characters. Alright. I heard that you are an unprecedented genius, but this is your first real fight, right? Don't screw it up. I know, I won't lose to the Titans. After all, only the winner survives. Precisely. You're quite composed. Perhaps I can rely on you after all. Ah, this girl, Riko. The citizens are still evacuating. We'll need to protect them while the elite corps... With the elite corps. Yeah, understood. That's a good, determined look in, on your face. Let's see if you're as good as the rumors say. You're the elite of the garrison regiment. We won't embarrass ourselves in front of you, raw recruits. I don't really care. I don't give shit, pretty much was like. It's like, where's Eren? I need Eren by me all times, damn it. Alright, anyway. What I meant was, we have our pride as well. Well, show you it's not all about how skilled you are. We'll show you the results of training day in and day out. What nobody can accuse us of being slackers. I'll do my part too. At any rate, you should stick close to us. If you wander off on your own, you We can't come to your rescue. Alright, whatever. Let's see what we got. Get ready to chop chop! God. I'll never get used to that. What we got here? Anything new? At least that's still the same. But it's same, same old same. Alright. I don't understand the modifications. This is just what I bought. Yeah, I'm guessing so. And then this. I'll just keep all I got. Because I don't understand how I can make things yet. No, I don't want to sell anything. Alright, let's continue and beat some shit up. The other rear guard regiments are fighting on uphill battle. Our duty is to protect the residents from the Titans. Got it? Understood. We're moving out, Ackerman. You are all set to go? Yes, sir! Come on, quickly. Abnormal. A term used to describe all Titans whose movements deceive from the norm. While regular Titans generally focus all their actions on eating whatever humans are close to them, abnormals may ignore humans around them, instead focusing on specific distance individuals. As their actions cannot be predicted, they are considered more dangerous than standard Titans, and their subjects and require significant effort. In love.
Hinan Kanyo Niwa Mada Jiganga Kakarna. Kyojin Kara Jumi wo Mamori Nukuzo. Akama! Jumi ni chikachika Kyojin wo Haijou shiro.
Do more.
Hanjo, better look who's got the keys to kill us. So, my turn in the
the fuck? It sucks. That sucked ass. The hell? What the fuck? I don't get it. What? Holy shit. Now I need to go save,
怪我はない。ならすぐに動く。 やっと撤退命令が出たってのにガス切れで壁を登れねえ。
だったら一か八か、あそこに群がる巨人をやるしかねえだろ。本部ならガスを補給できる。ただ逃げ回って残り少ないガスを使い果たせば本当に終わりだぞ。
俺たち訓練兵の誰にそんな決死作戦の指揮が取れる。
アルミ、大丈夫なの？エレンはどこ？アルミ、今は感傷的になっている場合じゃない。
Says the one that's about to go freaking berserk right now.
私は強い、すごく強いので、私なら一人でもあそこの巨人どもを蹴散らせる。あなたたちは腕が立たないばかりか臆病で腰抜けだ。ここで指をくわえたりしてればいい。くわえてみてろ。
あれで葉っぱかけたつもりでいやがる。
おい、俺たちは仲間に一人で戦わせろと学んだか。全員で本部を目指せ。
やってやる。死んでたまるか。
戦わなければ勝てない。
俺たちも続こう。待って、コニー、これじゃ人数が足りない。まず近くにいる仲間を集めよう。
このままじゃもう。
I love hers. So fucking cool. I love hers. Her fucking special. Whoops. That sucked. Dying, but I'm killing a lot of more titans than anything. But I'm just trying to save everybody. What do you want, Connie? People are dying and you're bitching about shit. Big boy. Ate a lot of people. What's up? Damn it. Shit's going on! Shit.
Thin Titans move more quickly and are difficult to get behind while in combat mode. Some will also move in ways that make anchors more likely to become detached. If the anchor meter turns red and begins to shake, either hurry to destroy the Titan's body part quickly or detach the anchor and try again. Oh shit. Ah! Ah! Bitch! What? What? I don't even know what happened there.
この世界は残酷だ。そしてとても美しい。いい人生だ。
戦い
ごめんなさいエル、私はもう諦めない。死んでしまったらもうあなたのことを思い出すことさえできない。うわあ、
うわあ。No, he didn't do all the. There it is.
Kyojin が巨人を殺してる。 ただひたすら困惑した。巨人が巨人を殺すなんて聞いたことがない。そしてかすかに高揚した。
It's a badass. Oh, damn it. Fine. Next time I'll just follow the mission. Mikasa! New materials can be required in the material acquisition depots. Mikasa has required a new skill. Swoop! Swoop! A chain attack is freaking... I love it. I love it. Cha-cha! Cha-cha-cha! Ka! Moments. Titan skin fragment. That's impossible. Because doesn't it just evaporate? Garrison Regiment. A regiment that is stationed in every city. The Garrison Regiment is the largest regiment in numbers of soldiers, and primary duty is to protect the citizens or the cities from Titans. It also arms and reinforces the wall. Prior to the fall of Wall Maria, it was also responsible for repairing the walls and providing sentinels for vigorous gates. Garrison members with distinguished service are able to transfer to the military police regiment. The regiment's insignia is a pair of roses. I was saved. Just what exactly happened? There's nothing really. I just walk up to this Titan. Aaron! I mean, Mystery Titan, spoilers! Attacking other Titans? I doubt it's just a regular abnormal. Just what is this Titan? Yeah, I'm just gonna walk up to this Titan's ass so it could just take a big dump on him. Just kidding. Alright. It looks stronger than other Titans, too. At any rate, I should get out of here. Yeah. Ah, that Titan looks like it's heading somewhere. I love the roar. Anyway, alright. Let's go. I'm gonna be able to play omnidirectional mobility gear. The device used by the regiments to enable omnidirectional mobility. It consists of the main unit to the hip and a belt attachment wire firing devices. Gas canisters attached to the thigh mounted stabbards and controlled bats have been combined together with the swords, handles, and more. Steel wires are contained within the main unit, and they can be reeled in using axles on the left and right, both of which can be operated independently by ways of fans in the main unit blowing gas in either side. This gas is stored in composites form within canisters. Let's help this Titan, no! Oh shit! I have nothing. I'm dead. I'm super dead right now. Run away! Aaron! Wait for me! I was a fool! I don't know how I'm able to do this!
あの巨人は。なんだ、飛行士か。とにかく本部に急ぐぞ。みんなが戦っている。ミカサ、僕のガスと刃を分けておくよ。
What the fuck? I mean, I guess it's useful, but I was handling it. That's why I'm heading towards it. Get out. Is that Titan? Oh, they're over there.
みんな本部へ向かってるぞ。人が集中しすぎたんだ。本部が壊された。僕たちはもう終わりだ。頼む、トライ。僕は本部の周りの様子を見てくれ。二人は急いで、あの巨人を誘導してくれ。
What? There you go. Boom.
お願いします。本部に訓練兵が取り残されているんです。訓練兵。分かった。こちらで出来るだけ周りの巨人を引きつけておこう。カッサバイテル。次。大長、もうガスが切れてしまいます。助けてください。くそ、援護してやりてえが、巨人と近すぎて攻撃はできねえか。
Oh. Nice. Ah! Boom. What the fuck? Damn it!
無縁弾やばいってことだよな。
Yeah, I know, I sucked at that. Oh, someone else needs help. Where?
Krista, why are you here?
God.You know what? Fine. Playing anymore, you fucker. Boom. Fuck them both up.
このままじゃ壁上に引けねえ。クソ、巨人どもが邪魔しやがる。
生きられるのは勝者だけ。あっちは苦戦してるみたい。
助かったぞ。
本部にいる訓練兵を助けたいんです。援護してもらえませんか。
訓練兵が。分かった、せめてこっちで少しでも巨人を引きつけておく。
It's just like, bitch, don't even worry about it. Well, this is oh. Hey, big boy. Smiley face.That's kind of cool. Even though there's no type. Oops! I knew it! How did I get out? I knew it. Alright, there's a bunch of titans over here though. We gotta turn up the heat. What the fuck was that? You over there. You gotta go first. Bang. Oh, I can't attack anything more. Fuck your arm, bitch. Ah, yeah. Woo. Woo.Making them bug out is the best. Ow. Oh, I need new blades. Alright. Let's do this. Turn up the heat. Aaron, you just calm down.
Just calm down. Just calm down. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him.
What are you doing? Boy. That one's freak. Bye. One more Titan left. You, what's up? Me. Yeah, what's up? Fine. As long as I get an A or higher, I'm fine with that. But still, damn it. Not cutting enough. Not enough chop, chop, chip, chop, chop. Two new ones. Leather. Great scene. Scene can now be played in expedition mode. Connie too. Lalrose, the central wall of the three, as well as the terms used for those who lived in the area between it and Wall Sina. After the fall of Malmeria, this area became the furthest edge of humanity. Vigorous cities, including Taras District, protrude from this wall. Good, the base is still intact. That Titan reacted just as Armin predicted. There are some weird abnormals out there. I doubt we could have made it back to the base by ourselves. Taking a gamble was the right choice. You trusted in Amin's plan from the very beginning. I suppose that's natural, being childhood friends after all.
It was definitely striking other titans, but an abnormal that slaughters titans, that's a bit hard to swallow. It's thanks to that titan that we were able to reach the base. That's exactly what kind of titan it is. I've never heard of an abnormal like that. I can hardly believe my own eyes. How could such an abnormal exist? At least you guys made it safely. Made it out safely. But anyway, adding words, Mikasa. I'm glad you all survived too. Forgive me, I led you all here without accepting the responsibility of your lives. If we had stayed here, there, we'd all be dead anyways. Thanks to you, we avoided total annihilation. Oh, let's see what new things I could buy. Blades. Still the same old, same old. I don't know how I make new things. It didn't really teach us that. Is there like a menu where we can make things? What's that? Got myself a horse. Get ready to chop, chop. I don't know what this does. I bought one. I'm guessing nothing new will come out yet. So far, I like what I got. What does Annie have to say? Mikasa, do you think that Titan's an abnormal too? Surely you figured it out a bit when you worked with it. It's a complete mystery to me. That look, Kanya and Mid had a similar look when we asked them. This fucker. A titan fighting titans? I doubt it's just another abnormal, Mikasa. Where did you find that guy? I ran out of gas on my way to the base and crashed downtown. It was there when I came to. I see, still. In my opinion, you did a good job making use of him. I'm gonna punch you. Alright. Hey Mikasa, what's up with that titan? When did it appear in town? And where the hell did it come from? I'm not sure. When I came to, it was already there. Huh. Are you saying it just came out of nowhere and began rampaging against titans? Alright. Back to the action. Let's do this. I wasn't sure if that titan would move the way I expected, but it worked out for now somehow. To stay positioned. Armin always was a way of figuring out the answer. What should we do now? Right, let's resupply everyone's equipment and escape as planned. Alright, right away. That Titan's about to go berserk again. Blades. Anti-Titan weapons. These single-edged blades are forged from ultra-hard steel using a special folded process. They are intended to bend and have been created with the idea of using two at once in order to slice out a Titan's nape. The blades are replaceable and spare blades are held within the stabbard placed on one size. The sword's handles are designed to be a single unit together. Oh, no, I wanted to read the second part. Damn it. Oh well, let's continue.
be awesome if I could play as him. Can I? Yeah! Kill! 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 What? When in Titan form, use square to deliver normal attacks and triangle to deliver throws attacks. X, you can also be used to evade. And pressing square while evading allows you to do for charging attacks. Hold X for the Titan to jump. In Titan form to jump. Attacking Titans will cause your rage meter to increase. Pressing circle when the rage meter is filled will unleash a powerful rage attack. All of the achievements! All of the trophies! This is so fun. This is outrageously fun. Yes! Door, door, kill, kill! Hey, how's it going, guys? It's your fucking fault for being... Stop being dumbass! I'm literally killing all these sides. You don't need to just go to their arms and shit and be like, huh? Come here. The one that killed Thomas. Bitch. Stop. Stop. Fucking kill Thomas, you're gonna get your head fucking ripped off. あの巨人の謎を解明できれば、この絶望的な現状を打破するきっかけになるかもしれない。どう感だ。そんなこと。例えば、あの巨人が。強力な武器になると思わない。味方だと本気で言ってんのか。 Time to take a nap.
さすがに力尽きたみてえだな。
I'm sorry. Not sorry.
Can I pause this?